Es una tontería. I really should wash my hands when I get back inside. What are y'all doing over there? Just holding Gizmo. See, look how little she is. See, look at her. She's so little with those blue eyes. Beautiful fur. She looks just like her mother. She doesn't cry or squirm, but only when she's up against my chest is when she'll do that. See, she just sits in my lap, like a good girl. She's so soft and fuzzy. Poofy too, kind of. She must be very gentle. She's still a baby. What are you looking at, Gizmo? What are you looking at? And where are you going, Pumpkin? I wouldn't disturb Shadow if I were you, Pumpkin. Gizmo, 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 Gizmo. I guess that won't work either. Gizmo, stay still. I don't want you to fall down. You're a very cute kitten, you know. What are you trying to do? It's my job to make sure that you're safe. See, I don't want you to fall down. You have to learn to be aware of your surroundings, or you won't fall. Even if you do fall, you'll always die on your feet, but unless you hit something else after falling the first time, that's gotta be chaotic. See, just pet her gently. Gizmo! Not so far. I don't want you to fall down. Aren't you a sweet girl? Yes, you are. You're very cute. Very cute. I don't know what your mother's doing. She just got tortoise shell fur. See? Just like Cinnamon. And I don't know what the heck she's doing. Gizmo, don't move around so much. Stay still, Gizmo. Gizmo, come here, girl. Come here. Stay still, girl. I don't want you to fall over. Look at her little tail. Look at that. So tiny. Isn't it, Gizmo? Gizmo, are you trying to get comfortable? What are you doing? Are you okay? Are you okay? Gizmo. What are you doing? Oh, y'all look at the cute little eyes. And where did your mother go? Where's your mother at? She just was here. Poking went that way, I think. A healthy baby girl. Aren't you, Gizmo? Still have a clue where Dad went. Didn't text me on my iPad? Well, my phone probably already dead by now. That's fine where he texted me. I'll start a little bit. Oh, Gizmo, what are you trying to do? It's okay, Gizmo. Gizmo, stay still, will ya? Look at her little nose. It's so cute. Can I see your eyes real quick? I just want to see if your eyes are okay. Make sure they're healthy. Yep. Let me look at the other one. Don't look like anything looks bad. Catch your cute ears real quick. Come here. Just checking your ears. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, look fine. No, can you stay still for me? Okay, I think we're fine. Cause all that dirt you see in the kitten or cat's ear, that's a sun it. Ear mites are left through. They're, what do you call it? Difficult stuff. She sniffed my tablet for the first time. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at her snuggled into my lap. Aren't you a cute little one, Gizmo? Yes, you are very cute. Child's cute too. I almost used to do all he'll do is set me. That's what he'll do. Your brother will do that. Caitlin says her name, she's named Cutie Pie, but that's not much of a name for a cat. Shadow's a good name because he's a dark solid black kitty. I wish I didn't have this cough. Because that's what I've been drinking water lately. I mean, I can find the soda doesn't help very good. My stepmom says that. That's what helps get the mucus out. I don't know what you mean by that. You okay, Gizmo? You okay? She said having to drink water helps lift the mucus out of you. And it doesn't mean you have to swallow water and spit your mucus out. I don't think it'd be very satisfying. Gizmo, what are you doing? Won't you everyone stay still? She's just curious about everything that she hears. From the loud, ruckus noises. Stay still, Gizmo. I don't want you to fall over. What are you trying to do? I know. I don't want you to fall over. Good girl. Now you sleep with, okay? Stay still. It's okay. Gizmo? I don't think you're going to be in the outside world. You're getting there, but Shadow, I don't know about him. Gizmo, stay still, please. Gizmo. Come here, sweetie. Come here. I know. It's okay. Even if you always land on your feet, it doesn't mean, like, I heard about a cat actually named Piper that he was stuck in a tree. You think a dog must have scared him away. He fell off a tree, and then he fell off and hit the second tree. That's what caused him to hit his back. Gizmo, it's okay, Gizmo. Gizmo, it's okay. Gizmo, can you stay still for me? Please? Gizmo, where are you going? Gizmo. We'll wait for Mama to come back, okay? Gizmo. Look at me, girl. Look at me. Do you want to go back home? Okay, I'll put you back in the nest. Hold on, guys. Just a second. I'll be right back. Just a second. I'll be right back. Just a minute, guys. I'll be right back.
I love you, Gizmo. So much.
You're gonna keep me now. Okay, I'll put you back with Shadow.
I'll be here for 6 days.
Until Mom comes home. Stay there. Good girl. Hi, Gizmo. See you later. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. See you later. Goodbye.